One major difference between Hinduism and Buddhism is their approach to the concept of self. Hinduism believes in the existence of an eternal, unchanging soul or self Atman, while Buddhism rejects this notion and instead posits that the self is impermanent and constantly changing. Another difference is in their approach to the caste system, with Buddhism rejecting it as an outdated social hierarchy, while Hinduism embraces it as a fundamental social structure.